Hello viewers, hope you all are doing well. So today I've come up with a Rajasthani dish which is made out of raw mangoes and it is popularly known as longi. Now this here is a sweet and sour combination of raw mango and jaggery and which is prepared by using a lot of spices. So just go out, watch the recipe, try this at home and you'll love it. So the ingredients to make this dish are as follows: 100 grams of jaggery, 1/2 tablespoon of methi dana or fenugreek seeds, 1/2 tablespoon of sauf or any seed, 1 tablespoon of coriander seeds or khada dhania, 1/2 tablespoon of jeera or cumin seeds, 1/2 tablespoon of mustard seeds. Along with this, we've taken hing and 1.5 tablespoon of red chili powder, around 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric powder, 1.5 tablespoon of coriander powder, and of course the main hero, which is a raw mango. We've diced it, and since the seed is hard, some of the pulp remains, so we're going to use it all together to make this. So heat the oil in a kadhai and start adding the ingredients one by one on a low flame. To start with, go ahead with the mustard seeds, allow it to pop, and then start adding the ingredients that I just said. At the end, we are going to add the red chili powder, turmeric powder and coriander powder and little amount of water. Stir it well on a low flame. Once we see the oil getting separated, we are going to add around 1.5 glass of water. Stir it well and add the jaggery to it. After stirring, once the jaggery softens and starts dissolving, add the roughly chopped raw mango pieces and at the end, add some salt as per the taste. Allow this to boil for around 8 to 10 minutes and as you can see, the color of raw mango has changed from white to a golden brown color. You can also see that the pieces have softened and you will be easily be able to cut it with the help of a knife or a spatula. Once you see the golden brown color, it is now ready to serve. Now longi can be served as a side dish or it can also be served as a main dish. With the main dish, it can be consumed with paratha, chapati or even rice. It tastes amazing because of the sweet and sour and the khatta meetha flavor that you get from the raw mango and jaggery. So subscribe to my channel, like and share it along. Stay safe, take care. Thank you.